And now a word from our sponsor.
Funding for our show is provided by McDonald's. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba! I'm loving it! Sonic, where you can get corn dogs and milkshakes. My favorite. Yum yum. Arby's, they have the meats. That's what Vader says. Wendy's, you know, you can almost hear the health food fanatic starting to cry right about now. Jose Bank, or Joseph A. Bank, formerware. And apparently they're not really a bank, so... I don't get it. Sprint! Apparently people still use that. T-Mobile, endorsed by fake celebrities with fake problems. Wrong! AutoZone, I don't think they like you cutting through their parking lot to get to the post office. Errands! Easy, beautiful, adorable, where you can rent stuff and eventually call it your own! Firehouse Subs, founded by firemen! I guess firemen really like subs. Wolves, I think they meant to sponsor Home Improvement, but that show ended a long time ago. Advanced Auto Parts, auto parts that are so advanced. Hobby Wobby, a wobby for your hobby. That's a good one. Shoe Carnival, it's not really a carnival. TJ Maxx, because we couldn't get any endorsements from TJ Deadweller. Popeyes, I don't know, he has his own restaurant. Matter of fact, where's the spinaches? Not that I like spinach, but... Midas, where a gold member goes to get his car fixed! Krispy Kreme. Dunkin' Donuts is a whole lot better. Texaco. Wait a minute, I don't think they exist anymore, so I don't know how we're getting that funding. Hardee's, or for those of you watching on the West Coast, Carl's Jr. That's also my favorite. Yummy, yummy. Shell, the gas station people hate less than BP. Or is that beach thing? Goodyear. Is it 2021 again already? Taco Bell, serving as product placement in short, independent film since 2000. Also, I like nacho fries. Subway, they don't have very good food, but from time to time, they do have really cool toys. Also, what's on the menu? McDonald's! Ba-ba-ba-ba! Wait a minute, didn't we already have a spot from them? Regents, it's time to accept more! Well, what more do you want from me? What am I even here for? Red Lobster! I'm not eating no giant red crustacean! I want a hot dog with no claws! Toys R Us! I don't think even they exist anymore, so where am I supposed to get new toys? Big Watts! More like small lots. Best Buy, where you can get seasons 1 through 3 of SpongeBob DVDs with no special features at a reasonable price, or you could get the complete series with hours of special features for thousands of dollars! Old Charlie's, which you can buy everything you like or you get kicked out of business! Zaxby's, the chicken place where celebrities go to drink milkshakes. Chewy's, the restaurant that sets your mouth on fire! Ouch, that's gonna hurt! Waffle House, best waffles in the world! Waffles, yeah... Super 8, a place to call home when you have no home. Or is it? Super 8 to the rescue! The Home Depot, that powerful place that Ed Harris tells you to shop at! Man, I hate this place! CVS! Wherever there's a Walgreens, you can bet your boots that there's a CVS right across the street! And I pronounced Walgreens incorrectly, sorry. Starbucks! Where there's a Starbucks, there's another Starbucks! That's actually a proven fact. Pizza Factory! Here today, gone tomorrow! And they don't even have the same pizzas that they do in their commercials. Baskin Robbins! The ice cream place where you have to drive for miles and miles to get there! Jimmy John's, making sandwiches since 1983 since 2013. And I hate sandwiches! Domino's, they're not really good and they know it. That's just pitiful, isn't it? McDonald's, though! Okay, now wait a minute, what is going on here? I know we have already seen them before, who's in charge of this stuff?
And by contributions from your model kids on Nick Station.
From viewers like you. Thank you.